Okay, let's talk to Vance.
Welcome to our home. My people call me Vance. I lead this group of weary travelers and outcasts who need a home. And to what do I owe the pleasure of your visit?
I'm lost. Talked my way in, and now I can't get out. This place is very different from any of the other settlements I've seen.
What you see before you is the last bastion of hope for the downtrodden and misunderstood. It is a sanctuary for the oppressed and a beacon of faith for the tyrannized.
Allowed to continue.
We are the remnants of society, cast aside like the clean-picked bones of a hunter's feast. I led my flock beneath the sun-baked sands of the wasteland to keep them safe and teach them my ways. Men of science would call us cannibals, eaters of human flesh. Society labels us as monsters, demons, and the unclean.
No. I know exactly what you are.
You amaze me. Never have I met a human with the gift of cognition that you possess.
There's a couple of
Tell
speech
me, what
checks
are
on this guy. Vampires. So that's the surprise that I didn't want to spoil. They're vampires.
Do you think I believe I can turn into a bat and fly away?
Of course, it wasn't hard to figure out.
Of course not. Do I cast my image in a mirror? Absolutely. Now, ask me if I believe these individuals from every corner of the wasteland need me to give them a sense of purpose and identity. I have shown these people the ways of the vampire. I've provided them shelter, organization, and a sense of belonging.
You do this by teaching them that they're mythical beings?
Now, you disappoint me. You need to open your mind and think for a moment before you pass judgment. I have reined in their cravings and taught them to eat not of the flesh, but to drink of the blood. Most importantly, they have a family. A place where their quirks are
tolerated and understood. Patriotic music playing in the background. My washing machine is still going. I've been searching for a young man named Ian West.
Ah, yes. My newest charge. What would you want with him?
To eat him. I mean, talk to him. Have a letter.
Then a part of his human family still remains?
One we have to eat still?
To remain in isolation. Ian is at a critical moment in his life right now. After all that occurred in Erafu, he is scared and confused. It would be ill-advised for me to allow you to speak to him while he decides what he wants to do.
You'll let me in.
Ian's hunger for flesh overwhelmed him. It drove him to kill his parents. Because of my intervention that night, he stopped just short and lost forever to his cravings for flesh.
So, they drink blood, he eats flesh, that's gross.
I am telling you, he will no longer be labeled as such.
Apparently.
He has become one of us, a member of the family. The hunger that drives us must be kept in check. It is one of the most difficult things to teach. Ian lost control because no one was around to guide him. His own family was alien to him. No.
Damn.
It would not be right to disturb him in this time of meditation. I am sorry, but
matter.
I cannot allow it.
We have the password.
Howdy.
We have the password. All right, let's go. Go, go, go. Here's Vance's room. You can't take anything from there, but yeah, you can go in here and look at stuff. You know what I'm gonna do though? I'm just gonna try this. I'm gonna see if I can get away with picking it safe. I got free experience and there's nothing inside. Although I do want to make sure that I didn't piss him off. It'll screw the quest up if I did, so I gotta go back down and just make sure I can interact with him. Yeah, I think it's okay.
You wish to speak with me?
You get a notification if you do something to really make him mad. That basically means that you've trashed your opportunity to get the best outcome. But that's okay. So we're on the right track. Here's that room. They locked him in the bathroom. You got the password. It's a long password. Let me in. He's supposed to be sleeping.
What do you want?
What do I want? I've been looking for you.
I guess I shouldn't be surprised. I'm sure Evan King is pretty pissed right about now. I bet he has the entire town out looking for me. He's worse than my parents.
I'm sorry, Ian, but your parents...
You think I don't know that? You think I don't know what I did?
I know what you did.
Then you must think I'm...
Last summer.
...some kind of a monster.
Staying here isn't the answer.
There's something inside me. Something completely messed up. I'm a mutant. A fucking freak. The only person I was ever able to talk to was my sister Lucy, and she's gone. No one gives a shit about me except Vance and the family. Can't you understand that?
Let's go home.
No, I'm sorry. I'll never set foot in that place again.
Read this letter. Do it.
She really misses being home, and she's asked about me in here a lot. I think I had it all wrong. I shouldn't have come here. I bet Lucy is feeling just as bad as me. Please, tell Vance I've made my decision. I'm going home to Arfu. I hope to see you there as well.
Hey.
I'm just gonna gather my stuff together and say my goodbyes, then I'll head on back.
So, if you happen to blow up Megaton and, don't have the letter from Lucy, then you have to pass that speech check to get him to go home. But even if he stays, I don't think it is detrimental. Now, let's go get our reward. There he is.
It appears we... I hear that you decided to speak to Ian regardless of my warnings.
How did you know?
Be that as it may, I am still interested in what you conversed about. Did he come to a decision?
Yeah, he decided to leave your ass
It saddens
behind.
Me to lose one of my flock, but I believe everyone has to follow their own path. All I was attempting to do was guide him. Now it seems that responsibility has fallen upon you. I hope you will be more successful. Please, I want you to take this. Consider it as an apology to you for all the hardships you had to endure finding this place. Goodbye, human. Our time together has been rather educational.
All right, we got shish kebab schematics. Your schematic has been improved. Yay! Now we need to get out of here. Put my combat armor back on. I'll try and play like this for a little while, because yeah, zooming out pretty far is... in the ass. That would be truly like the original Fallout. Right away. Does anybody want to see something interesting? I better save first. And if we put... I've already done this once before, but if you put frag grenade...
Holy shit!
He exploded! Haha. That's pants exploding. Yeah. You don't want to do that if you don't have to. But yeah, that was an interesting little tidbit. If anybody didn't know you could do that. It's kind of funny. I think. Shitty way to go, but it's funny. Get me out of here, man. That's a long ass way to go. I'm a mutant, a fucking freak. Effing effers. Effed in the A. Alright, run, 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 go, go, go. What that was all about. It's dark in here, I'm scared. The capital wasteland. scary, scary. Data? Artfu. Okay. We're back here now. And it's time to cut off and we'll start a new episode when I come back. See ya.